Hi guys, it's Jamila here from Slap. Today I'm going to be doing a video on something brand new from Tom Ford. If you haven't subscribed already guys, please subscribe. We would love to have you in the Slap family. This is called Lip Blush, which just sounds very cute, very intriguing. As soon as I saw it, I just knew I really wanted it. It looks absolutely stunning. It's like completely clear, but it has like gold flecks of like gold leaf inside of the lip balm. It is £44, definitely the most expensive lip balm I've ever bought, and there's really no need to get a lip balm that's £44, but when they look this pretty, it's just too tempting. This is in the colour Soleil. The moisturising lip balm applies on clear and instantly transforms into a sultry pink stain. Lip blush perfectly captures the gilded glow of Tom Ford Soleil. So it goes on clear, but it's supposed to transform into the perfect pink stain. I really wanted to try this, mainly for the packaging. So it came in a little tissue box. 0.1 ounces and 3 grams. It's completely mirrored. It's completely solid gold. It looks like a bar of gold. And it's got Tom Ford at the top. So let's see how much you get. You get that much, not a huge amount. The only stressful thing about it is the fact that every time I touch it, I cloud it up. But the beauty of this is that because it's all mirrored, when you're out, you can actually use the case as a mirror. It's so clever and it's so pretty. And it definitely kind of almost potentially justifies the price. My lips are super dry. Oh, it's going pink. Oh shit, I forgot it does that. So that's the bottom lip. They look so different. So the bottom lip looks super hydrated, it looks super nourished, super moisturized, and the top lip looks like a desert. My lips look super hydrated, they look really nice, they're very silky, not too glossy, just like the perfect amount. Also the perfect color, I really like this pink that it's given me, it looks very natural. And it doesn't really have any scent at all, which is nice. So I'm gonna apply a little bit more. They feel even creamier and they definitely feel a lot more moisturized than the first coat did. So I'm gonna do one more coat. It's been 30 minutes and this lip balm is still on my lips. It feels super nourishing still. So guys, I am back. I've been for a little stroll, as we do these days in quarantine life, and my lips are still really moisturized, really impressed. They're still very silky, they do still feel very hydrated, so I do think this is a really good lip balm. It's been over an hour, but also it's still got that really nice pink stain to it. It's definitely my most hydrating lip balm that I've tried. Probably ever. It's definitely the most long-lasting that I've ever tried. So for that reason, I do really like this lip balm, lip blush. I don't know if I'd repurchase it yet. I'm gonna see how long this lip balm lasts, but I feel like I would actually use this pretty much every day. I'm looking forward to wearing this more. It's really not necessary, but I do like it. So guys, that's my finished look. I hope you like this video. If you haven't subscribed already, guys, please subscribe. We would love to have you in the Slap family. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one.